Niet echt aan mijn onderdeel. Oh, oké.
Today we were at the underground river in Puerto Princesa, and apparently it's one of the 7 new world wonders,
yeah.
And Halong Bay being one of the others, and yeah, I really enjoyed it.
Mm-hmm. It
was
so beautiful.
I think it was really wonderful.
Really interesting.
Yeah, because mm-hmm. We had an audio tour, and they really explained a lot, which was really helpful.
Mm-hmm.
And apparently there's like one really big cavern. It's a huge cave, I think like 20 kilometers long. But we only got to see 2 kilometers of it.
Yeah.
But it was really cool. And
I believe it is the longest underwater.
Longest
underground
underwater
river
in the world. Yeah, mm-hmm. That's for sure. And it was how much? 2,000, which was 30 euros per person. A little more, but I think it was worth it.
Definitely.
Yeah.
It was.